Today I'm gonna try if the Sky Hunter can hold an action cam. It's an action cam from Denver, bought it by GearBest, and it's a 118 gram action cam. The drone is 126 grams. So the action cam is a little bit lighter than the drone. I think that it will fly with the action cam on its back. But how long is it gonna fly? He's flying with a camera on the on his back. That's a nice view. Drone with a camera on his back. But here he goes down. And he stays about 10 to 20 centimeters from the ground. So he's still flying. And what I'm curious about is the quality. Which quality is better? The drone or the camera? When the drone is making better footage, then you don't need the camera to put on the back of the drone. The top video is the action cam and the bottom video is the drone. So it's obvious that the drone is not having that good footage, but the action cam is too heavy for the drone, so that's not an option. But I can buy a small lighter camera used for MPV flying and then mount it on the back of the drone, so to have a better quality of video. So I'm gonna look for one. Maybe you have some advice for a cheap camera that I can mount on the back, and I was thinking about 30 to 40 grams, that should do it.